The site area is 25 by 37. Okay, the north face is 25, south face is 25, east face is 37, west face is 37. The marking for the center line will go on to the site. Okay, first we have taken the southwest corner. Southwest corner of this site. Always the site marking will start from the corners. Okay, if from this corner, the center of this stone will take the marking, because the site measurement will be center to center only. Always from here to that corner is 25. From here to from this block center to that block center is 37. Now we will start from here. This from this road to this road we have left 1.5 feet, because the drain water has to run. No, we have left the offset. Okay, 1.5 feet. From here, from this rod, we will take a 6 inches, and that is horizontal, and vertical we will take it as 18 inches. From this column to the next column, we have taken 10 feet. This is 10 feet for this rod. Okay, the total measurement from that one to this column is from center to center is 20 feet. And the remaining is for this passage, it is for 4 feet. Okay, this is 4 feet. And the remaining you can see that is 37 feet length. From here to the center of this rod, you can see there, that is 15 feet, and the next rod is for 15 feet. Total is 30 feet. The remaining 6 feet, we are left for the staircase. For the staircase, okay. And this will go on for the marking. The footing marking starts from the center, is 4.5 by 4.5, we have taken the measurement. The depth will be around 4 feet to 5 feet till the hard soil. We are going to take the earthwork. Okay, this column will be facing for the 18 inches by 6 inches. Okay, column it is 15 feet, and the next man column, the second person column, is 30 feet. The spacing is 15, 15, and here the spacing is 10, 10, 10. The first column, second column is 10, and the third column will be 10. So total is 20.
Built up area.
So total built up area is 720 square foot. 720 square foot we are going to take the built up area.
Yes.
The built up area is
louder.
The south west corner to north west corner, north east corner, and north west corner. Okay, the total area is 720 square foot built up area. The roof will be projected for the passage side is 4 feet. Area is 37 by 25.
Site area is?
Site area, measurement area is 1090 square foot.
This is a total overview of the site where the construction is going to happen in the future, in the very future. Thank you for watching.